the skin of their teeth.
So bad right now, because in a way you said that for me.
With the spear. Taken head over heels. able to counter.
Yeah.
From behind.
Six up.
Oh, an inverted DDT. Paul's attack gets reversed. Getting him into the corner. Gets him in position.
This is, you know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
Top rope! Superplex! Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
I think we know what's coming next.
From the ropes. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly. Clearly waiting for that.
Returning to the ring now.
Right to him. No waiting.
You two, get out of here.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
A beautiful position into a counter.
Get out
of the face.
There's
a big one.
Out of here. I made my decision, and I say no. I don't want to get back together. I want to be single forever. I already think about it and I say no. I don't want to get back together. And I want to be single forever.
Back and forth.
is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up.
Get out of here. One more point for me.
Here is your winner, Brandon Collins.
And nothing to scoff at with that one, gentlemen. They got it done.
This is the product of hard work and in-ring adaptability. He's got all the tools, and he put them to use tonight.
I'm crying so bad right now. Of course, we just met and we have broke up. I don't know why we have to break up for love.
Toss back into the ring.
It's over. It's over. It's over. Get out of here.
Here we go. Superplex.
This is awesome. This is awesome. Guys, please subscribe. Guys, please subscribe to this channel. Turn on those post notifications and hit that like button. No matter what you guys do, I'm always here for you guys. Guys, we're gonna have an awesome year of the month of December. And when it turns 2024, new videos, new gaming videos. Not new gaming videos, but new gaming videos. I'm gonna have my final match at WrestleMania next year. Yes. Have a great day, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.